You know what I'm saying? Yeah. It takes a nigga that's hard from the start. You gotta have heart to meet a bitch, smack her down, then rip her apart. It's all in the game. A nigga can't change. If you don't break a bitch, then your game is lame, man. See, I'm from Tennessee with curls and gold teeth. So everywhere I go, bitches strike up conversations with me about the way I talk, about the way I dress, about how my gold teeth look so fly. See how I bait a man soon as a nigga speak. That deep voice just make a bee's knees weak. I'm in my Cadillac, chillin' like a Fat Mac, smoking fat a fat sack, drinking painty painty yak. I pick up my car phone, call the freak beat. It's my nigga baby mama, but sometimes I creep. That's just the way it is. Niggas take a chance. When you ain't around, anybody could be in that ass. But I'm just a young nigga trying to make a dollar, and the way I live, to some it's hard to shit. See, living down south ain't what you think it be. 9 times out of 10, niggas like me.
A nigga about the M-O-Y. See a hoe, break a hoe, and try to influence the bitch to turn a trick for the nigga who persuaded her to sell ass like hoes supposed. How the fuck you think a pimp is slipping? Surrounded by all these hoes that's going and giving me money. It's funny how a hoe can make you think she with ya when all the time she's just another nigga's gold digger. MJG got a bitch for a rich trick. Take care of your business, bring me the money. Shit is big. Ho, don't violate. Bitch, you know I taught you better. Take all his cash, grab on his ass, write that trick a love letter. Train your woman to break a man. Man made it another nigga. Just some shit in the game, same old same to make your pimpin' thicker. Slicker the pimpin' gets, freakier bitch. MJG is rich, I'm cuckoo's trees tricks. hoe, that's bound to be a pimp. The pimp supplies his bitches with some tricks that they can tempt. A sucker will spend his money till he ain't got nothing left. Instead of blaming the bitch, he needs to blame it on himself. Wouldn't be a hoe if it wasn't for the tricks. But I suggest we keep him so a pimp can keep his bitch. Need to be understood, there wouldn't be one without the other. So why the fuck these folks keep trying to swear the motherfucker? Jealous sucker, just mad. They can't hang with the pimp thing. Looking to sprinkle some salt in a pimp's game. How in the fuck do you figure that pimping is dead? Well, nigga, you know it's a lie. Pimping is misunderstood by those who can't. That's why they said it died. Others tried pimping, but was only making jump change. One track minded niggas never run the M train. Rearrange shit that they done seen in the movie script. Damn, ain't that a bitch? Niggas like me. Sit up for real niggas, and that shit just makes me get sick.